Oh, hey, bro, this crazy white on YouTube.com. Don't tell. Hey, running late. I'm the wolf of Irish, I guess. Very slow for some reason. No, the neighbor. No, it hasn't wrecked your Joel Pobbs. Your dog on the energy drink show. I'm so charged up. We'll see about it. We'll see. Alright, let's get right to it. What a bug. What a report, what a bug. On the Nexus smartphone for right now, it's 34 for like 27. We didn't have the water dripping, but I'm not having that. I just gotta go back and forth clear. Really need to be 100%, but not meant to be. UV green 2, low wear sunglasses. Pollen 0, low. So I gotta have back and forth the charger to see what we're gonna do. But, predominant pollen mixed race, today's condition. So, pollen. I guess it's... no, that's just messing up. Okay. What the hell, man? Observation. So for today, high 41, low 30. Yesterday, high 46, low 25. Average high 29, low 26. Dew point will be 21 degrees. Humidity 60%, no high in pressure, high and low, no high and low. Pressure will be 30.36 inches, high 30.45 inches, low 30.17 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:12 in the morning, sunset 4:49 p.m. Waxing, moon waxing, G-I-B-B-O-U-S. Ten days. Come on. God damn it. What the fuck? January through January 17th. Tonight, low 30, part cloudy. Oh, it's gonna be slow. Wind, windy, foggy, cloudy. Got my heat blanket on, heat blanket, air blanket, and still on. Thursday, high 54, low 54% chance of rain. Jeez, that is so slow. It's really rolling my phone. Come on. Goddamn phone. This should be good, right? Lord. Damn it. Come on. I don't get all the night. Come on. Shut my phone off or something. Another copy. Good thing I did that. I gotta worry about that. Thursday will be high 54, low 54%. So Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud. Yeah. Blue raindrops. Lightning bolt. Thursday night description. Not as cold rain and slight chance of thunderstorms near. Steady temperatures in the upper 40s. South winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 35 miles. 25 miles per hour chance of precipitation near 100%. Friday will be high 58, low 57. Rain. So Friday day. Rain, highs in the lower 60s, south winds around 50 miles per hour with a gust to around 40 miles per hour. Chance of rain near 100%. Friday night rain and chance of thunderstorms. Some thunderstorms may produce heavy rainfall. Near steady temperatures in the upper 50s, south winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 40 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. So Armageddon won't forget the flood, so it's gonna be bad for man. It'll be fucked. Saturday will be high 57, low 29. Saturday day. Rain may be heavy at times, high in the mid-50s. Temperatures falling into the mid-40s. And afternoon chance of rain 90%. Friday, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, 3 snowflakes. Saturday night description, colder, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain and snow, lows in the upper 20s. Sunday, high 40, low 33, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 51, low 40, partly sunny. So, we have Monday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, with 5 raindrops, and Monday night description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, low, upper 30s. Tuesday, high 60, low 35, 30% chance of rain. Day. Next Wednesday, high 49, low 24, 40% chance of rain. Day. Next Thursday, high 38, low 23, partly cloudy. And next Friday, high 45, low 23, mostly cloudy. Missile did little, but I ran out the most to pick a weapon. House to vote Thursday on War Ties Revolution. Joint Chiefs had Iron until intended to kill the troops and sent ULTIPLE message to US that its attack were done. Nearly one among victims and killed. Just a lot of craziness going on. Massive major crater on that side of Baron. Baron Tiger, Rescue Kangaroo, Australian Bush, Car, D-I-S-I-N-F-O-R, American,
from Australia.
America. Crazy shots for the numbers in this guy. DHS, Warner, Room, Terror, Target Search, Pat Check, and Track Address, and Room Attack. Oh man, look at this. Did LIAMGALAG, if you are just hunt, possibly OS, if you're in the right front, man. That would be something. None of this church face and major. Help us to respond to the bush fire emergency. Rockets land in Baghdad, Green Zone, yes, and curb by US delivers bloody act of vengeance. So here we go, Google News. will do it on this. It's a good problem to be telling people. And what? Judge ordered men put his jail for Michigan accused of his murder after GRI. Significance. The very better pop points as it is ever for the day. Significance. winds include tornado threat from known across south. Yikes. Severe storm possible tornadoes are flooding targets south of Tennessee Sunday. I get the flood. I think. How is the weather service give us an early warning of storms for the tonight? That's the same. First of all, weather day in effect. I want to move to each other tomorrow. Army warns of faint text reading events are difficult to ground. U.S. Army warns about faint text messages about military ground. Faint text. Are informing U.S. citizens who have been selected for draft. That's why I'm here, like, that's from out the FAFSA. OJ from New York disrupted. I'm the one of the tech. Some people don't know the work of the world. Woman driving a 911 which was shot and killed police on the very dangerous. Days after aiming cash bail wreck. My second stop. C-U-O-N-O possible S possible. Secret Virginia for the state of Patriots, no SQUALOS are spreading fires in the northeast. While SQUALOS shoots for several counties in western weather. First alert, be on alert for no SQUALOS anything. No SQUALOS, no food, picture. Winter weather advisory continues for parts of WNY. Ice, patchy gust, winds, and chilly temperature weather with a passing freeze. First female House Speaker of Virginia, Sir Sean McAdoo, swept the Hill. Democrats look to history as Virginia Okay, here's war news I've been up to. Here I am. I'm in for questions about the deadly plane crash and Iran. Ukraine plane carried 176 passengers outside TPHRAN camp, all on board. Ukraine Boeing plane crashes in Iran after takeoff. YouTube is juggling that I've been talking about Boeing planes. Boeing 737 plane bound for KYIV crashes in Iran, killing all 176 people on board. Iran refuses to hand over airlines and is flagged off the port. Well, that's not a good sign that they refuse to it, so it is. I don't know. I'd be like, what, Russia Putin? They're like, they said the tattoos in Afghanistan, you know. The young Putin and young Osama Bin Laden, and it's the same Russian Putin and parts of the room tried to invade Georgia and Ukraine and chop down that noise and really playing on purpose. They put dead bodies and served in plane. Obama was president, but you know, FBI and National Security and Iran all this. Well, that's the thing about that, you know. Iran refused to do that. Her missile attack satellite damage showed damage from apparent precision strike. Iran attack base with the U.S. troops have updates. Iran won't be satisfied by Iran missile attack. Iran attack missile is dead book. I stand down. Trump has ended. PROPORTIRANAPE warfare against Iran will last a while. Colonel Swift, U.S. response needed to Iran missile attack Trump and Iran to North attack America. President, 2020 dead but still carried the troops Iran. Iran will attack on base. Iran will
Oh, a lot of news, a lot of news. Might be getting hot. Yikes. What's up, YouTubers and YouTube? Oh, now your YouTubers need to comment down below.
Well, I should jump the gun about the weekend, man. I get in the days real quick, but YouTubers need to comment down below how's it working. PlayStation 3 College Football Miami beat us, so 2 losses, 4-2. ACC, so Virginia. Virginia 5-1, won ACC because of us. Miami 5-1, they rank Oklahoma State Cowboys, Big 12, they rank. So, North Carolina, 1 loss, they rank the ACC. And Virginia Tech at Virginia Tech, 3 yards, we mentioned revenge, redemption. So, the threat will be North Carolina, Virginia Tech. We should have beaten them last year, last season, but we didn't. The Wake Forest, like, going 6 or whatever. I don't know. So, 1 Wisconsin, 2 Ohio State. And Ohio State beat Penn State and NLS, but they still do. Looks like somebody beat Texas. Got Texas A&M Aggies up in there. Buffalo, Colorado, Buffalo knocking on the door. UCF Knights knocking on the door. That'd be amazing. They're going to win their championship. It's like I said, Wisconsin with 1 loss. Michigan, you know, in the national championship, said PlayStation College Football Battle of Big Ten. Michigan won all the games. So they probably, they'd be a Big Ten championship. But let's look at the jump. And, you know, Wisconsin, last year, last season, won the Big Ten championship. They won the national championship that year. They won the Big Ten championship last year, last season. They won the Rose Bowl again. You see the Bruins knocking on the door. They'd be your Big Ten, your Pac-10 championship. Florida State there, like that. Well, even like Miami, that's what they did, you know. And now Miami, 3 yards, rematch redemption. The last one continue because they play Florida State. You know, they play Florida State in the ACC Championship, won the ACC Championship, went play the Big East Champ. Records, they've been there, you know. They probably should have went to some national championships because they lose their bowl game because they always end the Texas Orange Bowl. And then ACC, 1 year, was Big Cal, Big California, Golden Bears, Big Cal, C, you know, whatever. I'm going to love that. You know, UCF Knights back to back. We got Notre Dame Fighting Irish right there. And you know Nebraska Cornhuskers would be there too. Yeah. Sophomore kicker, perfect last season, 3. Kicker, many names, different names, but one junior. Because it was scoop and score fumble return. Oh my. And he had at the last second. And he had Samuel. We'll probably could tie the game. Samuel dropped the ball, right? At least American Idol Rachel would be doing it. Whoop! Burger at Telford. Why is that rigged? Should be the punt returner, left kick returner, and drops the right. But now they dropped it and there it is. We kind of should, you know, field goal. They it was shorter. They miss it. We did, you know, did a penalty offsides, false start. And we had seconds, but Rig, he did the second one. But running back was amazing. So, yeah. Us ended with an touchdown. I think 21 Parker did it. Well, we gotta do better. That was bad. The Oklahoma State Cowboys. So. My group kept stretching when Grandma took me Subway. Yes, the head honcho there. And it was working. I guess my sandwich. Packers, crazy, it was insane. My group kept stretching when Grandma's in there. My group kept stretching when 2 nieces in there. So I just got footlong, you know, the usual footlong, toasted, pizza sub, pepper jack cheese, you know, town herb and cheese, jalapenos, banana pepper jalapenos. No salads, yeah, it's crazy. I think I could still get Ultimate Garden Jesus. So I didn't bother. Took trash out. Dishes, laundry. Had to mail 2 Netflix movies of X-Men. 2 DVDs. good sport tri-bound. Tri-bound stand 15. It's 1975, 3 minutes left. I have a save one that's 3 hours and old. Then we have all the, I think they all the old ones. Thanksgiving, but Netflix has short books. Christmas, probably the best one, or Halloween. V-Day Valentine's V-Day Valentine's Day one. Watch Star Wars, Mandalorian. So I guess Gigger's foot kick ass. I don't know. That would be considered PG-13 or rated R. I was PG-13, but I don't know if Star Wars are PG-13. I'm not sure. I guess Gigger's foot kick ass, you could be using them. Check it out, but I don't know. That's good. And PD told me, just do the X-Men and YouTube video to me, comment down below. X-Men. Cash my other $50. My uncle tried to get you one. Uncle took me to DK Dairy Queen from a walk. It was cold. Yeah. I thought I'd be sick and moaning too. It was cold. She dropped me there and I walked back. For Illinois. The guy walker. Guy worker probably hit me. They have that peppermint, bags, lids. That vanilla ice cream. Well, if I sign, I guess they have pumpkin pie version. Sketch one, because it was weird. Dumbass cats ran on the outside, and then when we were leaving, I was going. He'd be paid.